Colonel Klink was frequently shown with two distinctive accessories, a monocle and a cigar. Yet, for all the time he spent with the cigar, audiences never saw him actually light or smoke it. This unlit cigar became a subtle comedic element to his character. It could be interpreted in various ways, perhaps as a nod to Klink's inability to follow through, as a representation of his constant state of distraction, or simply as a quirky character detail to make him more memorable.